Captain Beetlejuice.
Quartermaster.
Aye, Captain.
You seem in good spirit.
Well, I am, Captain. All things considered, Sociable?
Sociable? You know what, from what I've been hearing, we're going to have to deal with our situation as it develops, won't we?
Aye, Captain. There's something else, though, Captain. Mr. Smokey or Mike and Radar, you know, they've been,
You know what, you know, we're about to head out to sea. A few days of some fishing, some drinking. He stocked it up with some good rum. The SS Sociable crew is going to do what it does best. It's going to take their minds off whatever's been troubling them.
Well, that's what's been troubling them, Captain. The Rogue Reapers. They're not certain yet if you're willing to do what's necessary. Being friends, being that you're good friends with Captain Puppets and all. The Rogue Reapers, they give us pirates a bad name, you know, backstabbing, never following the pirate code. The pirate code, Captain. When the time comes, we'll all need to know that you'll do what's necessary so they can be taken out.
Necessary. Necessary. I'll do what must be done. I know who can help.
Aye, Captain. Sociable.
Sociable.
Talk to the two of you.
Fishing, what do you want?
So, I was talking with my crew, and it seems like your captains, your crews, doesn't seem like they're following the normal pirate way. Seems like they're being pretty destructive out there in the Sea of Thieves. So, I think it's. I'm suggesting that we help each other, start taking things back. And we start tonight. And it starts by taking out the Valkyries and the Reapers.
I don't know.
This war that we're fighting, it's gonna end tonight. Mm-hmm. And it's gonna end with the Reapers being sunk.
I don't think that they're pretty good if they're on the boat.
So I'm gonna need your help. Are you in it? Are you in it for the greater good of the pirate code?
I guess you could say the greater.
Well, then join us tonight. Help us take out the Reapers. Keep the crews off the back of the Sociables.
Sounds good.
Sounds good.
There's two here. I'm scared. If we put any in our crow's nest, they will literally just snipe that straight away. So this is not even happening. That's Puppet's trick. We just snipe their explosive when we have it. Holy crap on a shit stick! That was a friendly fire!
that near our ship?
Hmm?
Is that near our ship?
No. Mrs. Okay. Jackie shot it when I was near it.
I'm so lost right now. Where's our robot?
Any of the three. It's on the shore.
One right here on the shore. If you can see me, I'm jumping around.
Alright, I'm swimming. I'm swimming to you.
I fucking hope that Gemini is his person on the boat, because it's... If not, I'm fucked.
Right, because if your fish struggles to the left and hits that rock, you lose it.
Gotcha, okay.
So, yeah, just try to fish in the middle of the pond.
Rolls on deck, laughing.
I am only going for skellies if they come after you.
Okay.
Oh, Snow is about to be explosive. Snow just got attacked by
me.
That's you.
Eyes go white. When the eyes go white, I'm all over it. I've been training for this moment.
I gotta go get on the boat, wherever the fucking boat is. There's our boat. Oh, I'm gonna get on a boat. I don't know
if what, but someone's bringing a gunpowder barrel to our fucking boat.
Snow, you put that fish back in the... No. Snow took the fucking thing out of
there. Snow stole our fish.
Yeah. Hey.
They have double fish. Okay.
That was fun.
What the fuck?
Do we have any TNT up top?
Not that I'm aware of. They blew it all up.
If we had some TNT up top, it wouldn't be against the rules to put it in front of their boat. You know what I'm saying?
I can find some. I might be able to do it.
Hey, I got one right here. You see me coming towards you?
Uh-huh. No, actually, I don't.
Look off the back of the boat.
I'm not gonna lie, everything looks blurry. You know what? If you can puppets, sink that shit in front of the boat. I'll put it on Beetle's boat.
I think there's a shark behind me.
There is most definitely a shark. Two sharks behind me. Jesus Christ.
I got a boost.
Yeah, somebody's gonna think so.
Right.
Are we going?
Fuck! When's that shit?
If we had some TNT up top, it wouldn't be against the rules to put it in front of their boat. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I got one right here. You see me coming towards you?
Uh-huh. No, actually, I don't.
Look off the back of the boat.
I'm not gonna lie, everything looks blurry. You know what? If you can puppets, take that shit in front of the boat. I put it on Beetle's boat.
I think there's a shark behind me.
There is most definitely a shark behind me.
So is there like somebody coordinating this crap? I got a boost.
Yeah, somebody's so gotta say like... go, you know?
Right.
Fuck! When did that shit blow up?
Is Newfie with you guys?
Nope. There's nothing we can do, man.
Fuck it. Hey! Newfie caught the fish, so it's all good. Newfie caught the fish.
Yeah,
we go.
He did
his part.
He did.
Must be a beetle.
That's
the one we want.
Yeah. I'm gonna dock you guys. All right, lower sails, and let's go. I need someone on the map. Lower sails. Fuck the fish. we cheated. Fuck it. Eat the fish. Go. Lower sails. Lower all sails. Middle gotta go down.
Yes.
Yep.
Damn, that's fast.
Yeah, we're fucking good at this shit. They're like, what the fuck? I shot someone with a gunpowder barrel. They're coming up to our ship, so I was like, I ain't taking a chance. Hey, someone gotta go to the map for me?
Alright.
I'm back, Beetle. Sorry, man, I was gone.
Hey, catch a mermaid. We fucking cheated. I don't care.
We cheated?
Yeah, fuck it. We're no, Newfie, you cook. Remember, you caught the fish. Newfie, you caught the fish, right? You caught the fish. So we didn't cheat. Just catch a mermaid.
Mermaid doesn't work.
Well,
got shot.
Well, you'll catch the ship.
We're confused.
Oh, it says we haven't started. We haven't started.
Okay.
Well,
I just died.
He was cooking
a
cheese. I have to come back to the boat. I got it.
Taken
so
off.
We haven't started yet. Okay.
Yeah, they've totally taken off.
So they got it wrong. They shouldn't have done that, right?
I was about to say, because I had no clue.
No, they're taking off.
Drop sails.
Yeah,
skeleton
blew me up.
Yeah, oh, shit. What the fuck was that?
Oh, they did what you were planning to do. They put two explosives in front of our boat.
Oh, shit.
All right. Drop sails.
Yeah, skeleton blew me up.
Yeah, oh, shit. What the fuck was that?
They did what you were planning to do. They put two explosives in front of our boat.
That's all right.
Oh, shit.
Somebody on repairs.
Holy shit. Buckets. I'm repairing now.
All right, I'm on buckets.
So I'm assuming the battle has fucking started.
The battle has been started.
They were trying to.
It's a truce. Guys, it's a truce. It's a truce. It's a truce. Hey, it's a truce.
No, it's Gemini trying to make us look bad.
The fuck is Gun Rogue?
Hey! No! Gemini's fine. Gemini's fine. He's trying to play a role, so just let him go.
That's a humdinger. K11? There's nothing in K11.
Yeah, it's not on the map. That's where we're headed next.
It's just due north of us.
Okay. I can't handle that shit.
You
can handle
this fine.
I'm trying to fight, dude. I can, like, my player just freezes and
it's
easier.
Who's on the island right now? Gemini.
Huh?
That's our boat.
I'm on bow.
Yeah, you asshole.
Is it? Oh, shit. My bad.
Well, there's multiple holes going in here.
Yeah, Gemini's hitting us. Bean?
He's don't Dez. See me.
I'm bailing right now. Bailing. Bucketing.
Take a moment. Take a moment and lock him up in the brig.
Who? Me?
Gemini.
Oh.
Fucking hitting us with goddamn cannonballs.
I didn't do shit.
And now somebody left the Alliance? What's going on?
Goodbye, sir.
Oh, who's this boat? There's another galleon here.
Yeah, I see that yellow one.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh. What? Oh, the fuck, man? Seriously?
What's that? Are you getting the rubber band stuff too?
Yeah.
While I'm fucking battling, dude. Come on,
dude. You and I both.
I'll just be down here.
You'll be down here, but you'll be safe.
Unless the fucking waters pull up and I fucking die.
Are you taking a knee?
Fucking useless. Yeah, I'm taking the knee. But you had that beautiful fucking beard. I know why you did it. And you know what? I'm gonna have to give you a special shout out in my chat. Fucking
yo, is that Beetle ship?
I think so. I heard him yell, "What the?"
Oh yeah, I did too. What the fuck? I didn't know that was his ship.
Then
I'm dead again.
Where are you? Our ship's sinking. Our ship's sinking.
I can't get to it. There's no way. I'm still up at the obstacle course.
I jumped in the water.
I see that.